Hi.
Welcome.
Thanks.
What's your name?
My name's Kate.
Hi, Kate. And what instrument are you playing?
This is a bamboo flute called a suling. It's from Bali, Indonesia.
Oh, wonderful. And would this flute play with other instruments in Bali?
Oh, yeah. The group's called a gamelan, and they usually play to accompany shadow puppets like this.
Oh,
and
wow.
And dancers.
Oh, wow. Yeah. And what other instruments would you find in a gamelan?
Well, they have lots of different kinds of gongs, things that you hit, like upside-down fondue pot sort of size kinds.
Wow, yeah.
And large drums of different kinds, and like a zither, and different sizes of flutes.
And I see you have another size right here.
Oh, baby, look at this one.
Wow. Wow, they look similar, but this one is much larger. Students, which one do you think would have the higher pitch? The large one or the small one? Let's find out.
Well, I know that there's some smart students that would say, well, she can play high and low just on this. But if I use the same fingering on this one as on the other one, that's what the question is, what do you expect? Here we go. Can you hold that
Wow.
one, please? All right, now wish me luck. See if I can get my fingers wrapped around this one.
That is much lower in pitch.
Yeah.
Wonderful. And tell us about these puppets that go with the gamelan.
Well, the person who's the puppeteer hits his feet on a box, and that gives the musicians the rhythm. And then he takes them and he leans them up against a screen, and there's a light behind, so they can show who they really are in all their black and whiteness in the screen. And some of them are just very interesting in terms of their coloration and their, I like the teeth on this one. And this one is a much more refined one. See, when you're playing gamelan, it's made to make you more harmonious, bring harmony to the world, and help you get along with other people. So when you're accompanying these guys, it's actually improving your character.
Wow, and we've talked about that word, accompany. So the gamelan music would accompany the puppets.
Yeah.
Oh, wonderful. Well, would you play? Thank you so much for coming.
And sure, you're
welcome.
Would
you play just a little bit more for us?
Sure.
Here. Wonderful.
Let's see.
Job learning music today, students. We practiced keeping the steady beat, which is like a musical heartbeat, and played the rhythm of Little Tommy Tucker. We reviewed the song All Around the Brickyard. We learned a new call and response song called Lemonade. We learned that notes can be steps and leaps apart and practiced listening for steps and leaps on the step bells. We played the rhythm sticks and drums and learned about the gamelan music from Indonesia. This is Miss Melody. Goodbye, see you next time, and always do your best.